Hello my fellow people on the tube. After my 6-day break, I am back with another video. And it's McDonald's themed. So McDonald's has had some interesting collaborations in the past. They had the Travis Scott meal, the J Balvin meal, the BTS meal and now, the Saviti meal. Saviti is a rapper who is married to Quavo. And she is known for her weird food combinations. Without any further ado, let's see what her meal is comprised of.
I'm Saviti and this is my McDonald's order. I get a Big Mac.
Gotta start off with the main meal. And the icon.
Chicken McNuggets.
You need sides too. Otherwise you're gonna disappoint yourself by eating the Big Mac by itself.
Fries.
Love the fries. They're just perfect. If you don't get them with the Big Mac, that's a crime.
And a Sprite.
I usually get Coca-Cola but switching it up is good. It's basically water except they put sugar in it.
With sweet and sour and barbecue sauce.
The sauce be bussing. I use that for my nuggies.
I like to mix it all up. So I'm gonna put some fries on my Big Mac.
That doesn't actually sound that bad. I would probably do that with my fries.
Or top my fries with chicken McNuggets.
I love both, so that combination sounds good as well.
That's right.
Or make a totally new sandwich like this.
Not so sure about that one though. Barbecue sauce on the bun? And no sauce on the nuggets? What the f*** is this, opposite day?
As long as you're doing you, you're doing the sweetie, man. Order ahead on the Mc...
So if I'm f***ing myself, am I doing the Saviti meal?
Pause!
That's just gay. Let's move on. So other brands have collaborated with other people as well. Let's see how it goes up against McDonald's and Saviti because that's a 10 out of 10.
You've dipped fries in your Frosty. Nuggets. Maybe.
I haven't seen anyone do any of those. That's also disgusting. Have them by themselves. And also, your fries are bad. They're plain and have no flavor. So how do you think dipping them in my Frosty will change it?
Now dip this. Introducing the Dippable Baconator from Pringles.
Why would you put a burger flavor on a chip? And why the f*** did you think this was a good idea?
All the Baconator flavor and dippable Pringles crisps.
Very questionable collaboration. I give it a 5 out of 10.